Hole number 3, Expert Division Savannah Tournament. This is update video that make the SDO because this time I hit perfect. Quarterback and a win 5 ball from power 1, power 2 or power 3, whatever you have, win 5 ball. We put our spin, it is 3 back spin and a half bar of right spin. Green ring by the bagger onto the top right and ball guide passing through the hole from the left edge of the cup. So first we put our spin, 3 back and half right. Here I use a par 1 with 5. Green ring touching the bunker on the top right and ball guide passing from the left edge of the cup like this. And we adjust plus 30% at mid. 30. 3-0. 5.7 rings here. This time I hit perfect and drop nicely a little bit on the left side of the cup, not on the right, sorry. That's why we are aiming the left side of the cup. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Good luck.